what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the Arrow 2 leading up. He's had a shot! He did it all right!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
That was easy, almost too easy.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Corny.
Just to point out, Peter, that fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Oh, he's in! Only partially clear. Tries a shot!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, his instinct was brilliant, but not the finish.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Cuts it out.
Poorly.
Semedo goes looking.
He's gone for a throw-in. That'll be a throw.
Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Get the better of his opposite number.
He's had a look.
He's blown his whistle for half-time.